So I've started this bleed on the dropper post. That's the clean looking oil. That's the not so clean looking oil. We'll see how we get on.